Hello, everybody. Welcome back to the Gentle Metalhead channel. I am your host, James. Today we're playing something a little bit different. This is called Bramble the Mountain King. Based on my kind of just watching previews of this and stuff, it looks like it's based on Celtic mythology, I believe, or Norse, maybe. I don't know, something about this game captured me. I'm a big fan of, like, just mythology in general, especially with, like, Greek gods and just Norse mythology, things like that. But yeah, I don't know, it's a little bit different for me. I haven't really played a whole lot of games like this. I think the only game that stands out that I've played that's similar to Bramble would be Limbo, which was a long time ago. But that kind of side-scrolling, kind of small guy, little nightmares type of thing. I don't really play those type of games, never have. Don't have anything against them, just never been really in my purview of interest. So, that being said, I think we're going to get into this. I do think this is a pretty short game, so we'll see how this goes. But hope everybody's doing well. And yeah, I don't really have anything to say. Let's get back into this game, shall we?
Nightmare woke him up.
Whoa.
Frightened by his mother's bedtime story, he searched for his sister's comfort. But she was nowhere to be found.
Oh, looks like she ran away. This is cool. Very atmospheric. I've always wanted to play Little Nightmares. Oh, okay. How do I... Okay. Match. Oh, that's cool! Wait, can I make him fall out? Oh, that's so cool! It's such a simple thing, but I like it. It doesn't close again. Wow. Anything else here? No. It doesn't look like I can interact with any of that. Just a rude child. Oh, little storybook.
There once was a girl who snuck out of her bedroom window at night, even though her mother had told her not to. She went into the forest, and at first it welcomed her with warmth and a promise of adventures. But soon, the forest seemed to grow colder.
The bramble.
And darker.
I think that's what bramble is, right? Just like basically vines or thorny vines kind of thing.
The girl was afraid, and she wanted to go home. But Bramble crawled around her arms and legs, and she could not get away.
I guess that answers my question. Yeah, I don't know a whole lot about Celtic mythology.
And the girl was never seen again.
So I'm excited to figure out more about this. That's a terrible bedtime story. Can I use that sword?
What happens when you do not listen to your mother?
Whoa.
Especially you, Lilymore.
What?
Their mother had said before kissing them goodnight.
Oh, that's how he's... that's cool. little design. But what I was going to say is I've always wanted to play Little Nightmares, but I have watched so much gameplay of that, just watching Markiplier, Jacksepticeye, amongst to name a few, that I just didn't really. It was one of those, it's like, well, I've watched so many people play it, I feel like I could do it by heart at this point. That's a comforting photo for a child. It's like a person laying down and a bunch of moths. Interesting. Also, I'm curious, is he small or is this a. Wait, why can I still interact with this? I'm confused. The other stuff went away. I don't know. That's weird.
The darkness outside scared him.
It's like Hansel and Gretel.
But not being with his sister scared him even more.
That's cool. Oh man, those graphics look amazing. That looks so real.
The
Like this.
nearby forest was a familiar place during the day.
Okay. I can jump, I can duck or
But
crouch,
at
and that's
night,
about it.
it was a different story. There was no trace of Lilimu, and Ulle wished he could ask the pine cones if they had seen her.
Come back here.
But if the pine cones knew about her fate, they kept it to themselves.
There's no sign of Lilymore. Well, that pine cone knows. He's literally pointing me the direction. Those pine cones having a ritual? It's very smooth. Oh, and it like the haptic feedback goes off when I run into like a rock. That's why, like, I was wondering when I saw previews of this, is this kid just normal size? Or is everything gigantic around him? I guess to a kid, everything is pretty big. Whoop, whoop, whoop. Wee apples. Wait, I wanted to see if I could interact with the apples. I could just hang out here all day. It's just like a screensaver. It's kind of cool that there's an apple tree, though. There is a song, I don't know the band's name, but it's called, it's a metal band. In the Hall of the Mountain King! Wondering if that song is related to this mythology or not. Wait, didn't we have a... Oh, he put the candle down. Oh. So that's why they had the matches there, to teach me to do that, I guess. Lots of little sounds. I'm not sure if this is gonna be like a horror game or anything, or just kinda just spook factor, you know? A little bit of spook. A little spook. Okay, I felt like I was gonna see something in there. Oh, ow. Maybe I shouldn't have leapt.
Light in the dark.
Well, just a fear of the dark.
A spark of courage.
Is that music in game? Whoa. Olden! This is like Frozen. The part where Aurora is going. A voice in the distance. There are ladders here, which is interesting, so somebody's going this direction. Oh, I thought it was music. I didn't think it was a person. Well, now it is.
Lilimur.
What do you have there? Lilimur asked. It glimmers beautifully. A strange rock, light as a feather. She investigated closely.
Plot twist, we're on the moon.
Let us play, little brother, Lilimur bubbled. See if you can knock down this pine cone.
Try not to hit her in the face. Wait, can I? I just went straight to the pine cone. It's kind of creepy with her sitting there and also rotating without actually moving. Oh, L2. Oh, she doesn't react. Do it again. Let's see. Talk shit, get hit. Wah! Where is it? Hey, why would it? It didn't bounce that entire time. Ooh. Caught it. Just in the nick of time. Is he getting kidnapped or something? Yep.
Together, they tumbled down deeper and deeper through the old ruin.
Oh, weird. Now everything is gigantic. Now we're tiny.
Follow me, little brother.
Interesting.
I will protect you.
So did we go through like a portal or?
She was never scared like him. Ulle wished he could be a little more like his sister.
What is that, gnome?
Lillemor loved adventures, and Ulle loved Lillemor.
Lillemor. Ollie. I like the way they say Lillemor. Really good voice acting. I guess it's gotta be if it's the only person talking, right? Just don't eat them, you'll turn real big. Yeah, why is everything suddenly very gigantic? Must be in like a different world or something. Dimension. I can't, like, sprint or anything, so I guess we're just kind of moving slow, easily, easy pace. Huh? Whoa. Keep eating the apple. What? Is that a fairy? Mischievous little things. Lillemor, come back. This fucking gnome castle. This is cool. Oh. I'm trying to interact with this. How do I? Oh, there we go. It's, I was doing it. What happened? Oh, okay. I see. There we go. Like a little baby. Can't go any further. Oh, I've got a little friend now.
Gnomes are peculiar and playful creatures.
Whoa, what happened?
They live peacefully in daylight.
Where the fuck
and
am
keep
I?
In their houses at night. Visitors that don't want to eat them were unheard of. Until this day.
Little hedgehog. Maybe now I can wake this guy up? No? What are you doing? Oh! Oh! Oh my! Is this Pikmin? Can I interact with y'all? What's going on here? Lily Moore's over there like, what the fuck, man? What'd I do? We're playing hide and seek now. Got one of them. I was just playing hide and seek yesterday with my niece. It was just like this. Me, a big person, having to find really tiny people. Oh, I see you. This one's a good hider. Oh, there you are. Bye-bye! Bye-bye now. Cute. The fuck's she running off to now? Oh, I can move faster if I run. No, no, you come over here. You get over here, you! Get over! Okay. Oh, I see. Okay, you get over there. Get over there. Get in there. One. Get you and you. We do this the same. Nope, nope. Okay, okay. We'll get you then. One. Are these like cabbages? Or are these like little gnomes without the big hats? We'll also do this weird. Mm-hmm. Where'd they go? Very peculiar. Ow. Yeah, look how tall the grass is compared to me. I am a gnome now. Well, this is cool looking. The water actually looks like murky and stuff. It's pretty neat. That's a turtle. King Toad! Ew. Smiled a little bit. Thank you for your generosity. Have a great day. Why does this girl keep running away? God. Almighty, she's all the way up there. You're just trying to make Ollie work out? Is that what you're doing? Take up mountain climbing? Lily Moore. I didn't actually think you'd find her till the end. I thought it was going to be one of those, like, Mario trying to find the princess things. Excuse me. Whee! Oh, R1. Oh, so I can sprint. I was tempted to jump off the, I'm not gonna lie. I was like, what happened? I wonder if there's death animations. Cause this does have a warning for excessive blood and violence.
They were both curious in different ways, while Lilimor quickly ran along. Ulle could get completely enthralled.
For how long? Jesus, it's nighttime now.
And suddenly, Ulle was alone again.
Ulle? It's a fairy. Oh. Why wouldn't the sister, like, turn around and be like, hey, yo, what the fuck? I'ma get you. I'ma get you! Ha! Ha! Yo! Oh, no! And suddenly, Ollie was no more. It's a hard thing to judge when it's 2D, but in, like, a 3D environment. Oh, there's a little thing over there, too. Some houses. Yeah, we're definitely in, like, a fey world or something. I'ma getcha! Oh, there she is. So maybe she did wait. Oh, what the fuck? The world turned. Whoa, who is this dude? Is this the Mountain King? gonna eat them.
The river was strong, and Ule was weak.
Ule.
He did not stand a chance. But soon, the sound of the river faded. Ule was happy to have firm ground under his feet again.
I'm wearing a different outfit? God, this game is gorgeous. Yeah, I'm wearing like a robe or something now. Or is it just wet or something? Ooh, can I go up there? Well, let me. I'm glad there's a sprint option. I think it makes the pacing a little bit better. Are you telling me this river took me up to a mountain? This feels like he may be dreaming. I'm wondering if that's going to be the end here. Like, were they dreaming, or was the world that they were, all of the stuff they experienced, real? Oh wait, this is where we were earlier. What the fuck?
Frog-King made sure
that
his new friend did not drown. But without his sister, he felt like the loneliest child in the world. He just wanted to find Lillimor and go home.
So this is a
to do that,
find the princess
type
of thing.
He had to find where the big troll had taken her.
It's a troll. It looked like a dude wearing a mask, though. It didn't actually look like a mythical being of any kind. Very Alice in Wonderland-y. Like a troll, like a gnome house got destroyed. Wait, is this where we were earlier? See, that's what this thing is here for. I knew there's gotta be puzzles. These kind of games typically have puzzles of a sort. No, this isn't where we were earlier. I thought he was crying because it like destroyed the family or something. I will protect them with my life. Don't follow me, I'm going to a dangerous place. He runs funny. Dwarven. What the fuck? Is he a good guy? Oh, it's the hedgehog. Hi. Hello, buddy. What the fuck is this? Looks like they're like crows almost. Oh no, bear trap. Oh my god! Well, there's the blood and gore. I did not see that. Oh, the vines! I'm an idiot. I love the, like, Viking drums. Obvious snare trap. I knew it was there. Oh dear. With hands? What the fuck kind of deer is this? I didn't mean to do that! I did not mean to do that. Redo. I've been playing a lot of Resident Evil 4 lately. Off stream, I beat the assisted mode, which is the easiest difficulty. I wanted to try to get the under 8-hour achievement. But in the meantime, I got all my guns upgraded and stuff. It's kind of fun, man. That game's fun as shit. I just fucking blasted through it. Zero difficulty. What am I hearing? Is it the troll? Not Lily Moore. This reminds me of, like, some of the gameplay I've seen of Little Nightmares, though. Ew! Ew! Do what you gotta do to survive! Oh, his legs are covered in blood! kind of hard to tell. Do I go down and can I jump over? No. What did I... Please don't make me... Ah, damn it, that's what I was worried about. It looks like a... Oh gosh, I don't even remember the name of those things. You got this, Ollie. Be out of here in no time at all. As long as the person playing you does not fuck this up. Ready for a boss fight? I didn't know what I was supposed to be aiming at. I just gotta wait. When he lifts his hand, I'll just move. Oh, yeah, they weren't kidding about the gore, huh? When he slammed his fist, I guess I jumped. Yeah. What the hell? Did I time that wrong? I think I may have timed it wrong. He slams his fist. Oh, fuck me, dude. I suck at video games. Slice, fist slam. I thought I got him. Quick one, if I remember. Gotcha, bitch. Oh, so one more time, and they destroys the middle one. I think I just threw like blood in his eye or something. Maybe a rock? I'm not even sure what I was throwing. Oh shit! Please don't start me over at the fight. Okay, thank goodness. Where did he go? Oh, he's still there. See a shadow up here, probably.
Ulla wanted to cry.
I bet.
A couple of hours ago, he had been in his warm bed. Now, he had almost died several times. His sister was gone.
I'm almost curious.
Smelly sewer water.
And blood. I'm curious, if he didn't get involved, would any of this happen? Because technically this all started when he found the little glowing light. That's why I'm like, if he didn't find the glowing light, would this have still occurred? Don't worry, little guys. I will do something. I bet this rolls, and I probably have to time this. It's like, is he gonna come down here, or... Now I've got friends. Oh, hold on. Everybody chill. Chill. Everybody chill. Come over here. Come over here. Over here. Over here, kids. Children. Children. Don't walk in the thing. Don't walk in the thing! Oh, which is better, this way? Don't walk in the thing! Okay, we're good, we're good, good. We saved them, we're good. Hey, hey little one, come on. Come on, why are both of you, why are... What are you doing? Come on. Oh, I got a trophy for that. I wonder if it's because I... Is it because I saved them, or is it because I saved them all? This son of a bitch. It's cool that you can just barely see him. Makes it a little bit more menacing. Am I gonna move the light or not? It's like I thought I could get on the ones on the right, but I think they're on the tree. Just killing gnomes for no fucking reason? Oh. That's what I need to know, so I gotta go slightly right. I gotta go center-ish. Oh man, that man is moving too fast. I could just go directly to that one, I think. Woo! Woo! Where am I going from here? Oh, I see it. I need him to shine his light again so I can see the... Okay, so I gotta go down. Maybe I go up to that thing. Move his light, and then I can go... Oh shit, I'm so dead! Never mind. Nearly got me. What's your problem, man? What the hell is that? Hand? Whoa, that's cool. Where the fuck do I go? That's sweet. So neat. I think I have to wait for his head to be over here. Whoa, it's almost like a metal. Like a metal lead singer. Bite his finger! Somebody's here? Like, I'm a little bit conflicted here. What's happening? Oh! Doesn't matter. Doesn't matter. He didn't have to kill me. I killed myself because of this. It's the weird angle of the, like I said, 2D to 3D. Oh, come on. Here we go. I think he gave up. Man, this kid is limber. Free climbing shit. That's a cool sound. These fucking pine cones about to slap your bitch asses. He fainted. For not telling me where my sister went. Great. Oh, what? Oh, no, thank you. bait. Shit. A trophy called bait. What the hell is it? Maybe I can fall down and get him, but I can't get him here. Okay, that just killed me. I thought I could grab the little dude. Wait, am I just in the same spot higher up now? Oh, that's good. That's nice. Probably look like an insect to him. Probably shouldn't fall in the boiling blood. Oh, I saw the stick move too. Oh, so he's a troll also, I see. There's a small one, and then there's a big one. Oh. That probably sucked. My back hurts thinking about that. Pine cones, huh? I killed your king, now what? Now what, you little shits? Oh, he's they're on a dude. That's a guy, like a golem or something. Ow. Little shits. Get off of him! I'm sure he's nice and not mean at all.
Olaf felt bad for the ill-treated giant.
Hey.
Lemus might be big, but he had a warm stone heart.
Hey, you guys!
All he longed for was a friend. His face scared him the most.
Well, thank you, Lemus.
Even so, it seemed like he had found one.
Oh, he's happy. The light. creepy. That's the lore, right? For trolls? Like light turns them to stone? So we beat the trolls, so now we need to find our sister. Or at least we beat one troll.
Ule was comforted by the morning sun. He had survived the night.
Maybe that light just made barely. It? Oh, look at the pollen, I guess.
At least he had found the stone.
That's
again.
So cool, look at it. Wow.
And it felt like it was his sister's way of telling him he was on the right path.
Wow. Beautiful. He's holding a worm out in front of him. Oh, that's beautiful. I really hope that this music isn't copyrighted. Yeah, nothing hurts a video more than having to mute it because of a copyrighted song. Hopefully they allow it because of the beauty of the moment. So a little bit of a frame rate flutter there. I'm gonna get you. Moment of peace and requite. Oh, is it my friend again? Hey, buddy. Oh, I get it. They taught me about these guys earlier. No. Oh, there we go. I like his little smile. They turn to watch me. I feel like those are little gnome babies, but I'm not positive. Maybe they're like grown that way. Oh, there's a little thing. Dad, this way? I feel like you don't really need to balance on this one. It's pretty wide. What? What is happening? Is it a siren song or something? Possessed by dance. What the hell? Saw that coming. What the hell? A zombie? Okay, wait, what do I do here? Climbing up. Okay, there we go. Does it benefit me to go this way? Oh, I should probably fall on it, right? Well, this is really dark, though. Like, there. Like, look at this. Is this the underworld? That took too long. Should I have stood on that maybe longer? Confused. Oh shit! Well, now I'm food for the monster that's down there, I guess. What the fuck? Let's try this again. Why does he jump? Why does he leap? I'm barely jumping. It's like leaping. Let's try this again. There we go. Okay, that was too high. I'm trying to see if I can. Because I think if I wait on it too long, it will... kill me, so I need to plan this. Or maybe I just make this balance. Ain't no kid doing this shit. I'm waiting for that thing to appear in the dark. Oh, there's somebody in this one. Okay. Good luck, buddy. Kinda creepy, I'm not gonna lie. A lot. It's fun though. I'm safe, I don't know. There's light now. Ooh. Oh, the devil went down to Georgia. So something is playing a fiddle, attracting them down here, and then he's, what, taking control of them, killing them? Eating them? Well, whatever it is, it didn't get me. Or maybe it did. Oh, it's a siren. Oh man, that's fucking creepy. Hate that. Fucking Samara. Oh wait, that isn't that the guy turned to stone? Is it a different one? Oh, thanks, Hayden. Oh, Christ. Actually terrifying. Oh man. Good, we're safe now. We're on land or something. It's gonna burst out the side. Oh, there's a second one. Great. It's the same one, and it went over there to fuck me over or something. Oh man! Something like a rocket! Oh, let's wait. Another spot here. That is smart. I like that a lot. Me having actually utilized the environment like that. I think I have to wait till another one. That's really cool. This one's hitting me. Never mind. Did it stop? You're good, Ole. Everything's fine. A book. Oh, another story, huh?
In his past life, Necken was a simple man that loved playing his violin. But the village did not appreciate his talent. People would frequently bully him, and the only soul that did not was a girl that Necken fell in love with. One day the bullying and beatings became so severe that Necken's anger finally overtook him. He marched into the village, playing forbidden melodies that made everyone dance until their flesh and bone got worn down. They eventually died, leaving behind shuffling corpses, still trying to dance to Necken's melodies. His love was not spared death either. Devastated, Necken left the town and lived by the lake, drowning in his sorrow, where he still lures people with his deadly music.
Interesting. So most fables...
His love...
Oh, I don't need to read this. I did look this up, by the way. Apparently this is a Nordic fables. I was saying Celtic. I think that's still Norway, and Norse mythology kind of fall under the Celtic kind of purview, but... So I wasn't completely off, but just wanted to clarify. I did look it up. Game's awesome, though. I was thinking about it the whole time. I was like, oh, I wonder what these are. But what I was going to say is fables tend to have, like, a point, right? Like, most stories and fables that you read to kids, especially if they have a dark ending, they tend to be, like, a moral to the story. Like, hey, obey your parents or, you know, you could get hurt or in trouble or something. I wonder what this one is. Oh, goddamn! Damn it, Necken! Go play your violin somewhere else! Come on. You got this, Ole. Oh, no! Okay, maybe I didn't have that. God damn! Just kill this poor kid. This poor kid has to have me as a user. I don't think in reality you would have much control with this. I don't know how much swimming left and right that you can do. I think you would just hit the rock. Oh, that's good. I'm sure that's not a... Yep. Oh, damn. You good? He's good. He's a little worse for wear, but... Is that how... Is it Necken? Is that how they pronounce it? Knockin? A with an accent above it, so I'm not sure. You think I would remember, but I'm not good at these things. Okay. We got this. You got this, kid. Made it this far, beating a troll, turning a troll to stone, a light in the dark. So I wonder if that section in the cave, where we could see the people moving down below, I wonder if that was the townspeople that he turned... Oh, we have another flashback kind of moment. Well, that looks like wind and not water. I like that there's still, like, slight color in his hair. So you can kind of differentiate him from the background. It's kind of cool. I assume that's why they did that, but it's also aesthetic. Yeah, I don't know much. I know quite a bit of Norse mythology, but I don't really know Norse fables. I even tried to look it up. I'm like, I wonder if these are like just stories that were told to kids, or if they're actually written down somewhere.
As the bramble crawled closer and closer, he felt as if a darkness took hold of his heart and filled it with fear.
It doesn't like the light.
Was a light.
Jesus? Thor? Also, the image that you see at the beginning with the little girl surrounded by a bunch of weird creatures, that's a real image. About trolls, so I looked up trolls specifically. If you look up Norse mythology trolls, you'll see the image, like a similar image, with trolls are kind of over a like a figure just like this glowing kind of feminine figure. Was she a willow or something? A god? Just a person. The light of the heavens. Interesting.
Tuva was
spirit
the light
of the
in
forest?
The darkness.
Oh, Tuva.
She had filled his heart with courage, and the stone with her radiance. The bramble covers all where darkness has taken hold, Tuva said. Follow the light. You will find what you are searching for within the mountain.
Tuva. Interesting. I wonder if, like I said, it could be just like a sport, forest spirit or something. I follow the light. Ooh, moose. That is. Oh, that is a different kind of moose. That's cool. Just attack everything with light. Oh, what do I do? Oh, do I have to go up this thing? Oh, there's literally a thing here. Get out of here, you! This reminds me of the, I can't remember what it's called. The Devil's Snare in Harry Potter. It looks like tentacles, though. Cthulhu. Back, foul beast. That's cool. Oh, is that Odin? What do you think? Nope, he's got two eyes, so probably not. Maybe he's just a king. Oh, is it the Mountain King? Oh, hi! Loomis, right? Or Lamus? Gonna fight back, bitch! Oh! Oh! I didn't know that's what was happening. What am I doing there? Oh, do I get on the chimney? Okay, I'm confusion. Oh, maybe I'm supposed to hide. Ah. That was good timing. I'm not here. I'm not here. That's on me. Oh man, all the way back. So let's run here. I thought I'd just jump across, right? I don't think there's any other way to do this. I think I just fucked up the platforming. Get down here! Get down here, you! Oh, that was... that timing couldn't have been worse. Oh. Go! I'm not here! You saw nothing! Ka-chow! Now what? Now what? Now what? I don't like that it's looking at me. Can that giant help me? Or is he only, like, dig underground or something? Oh, this way, okay. Thought maybe there were secrets. Climbing the king.
The land was once a peaceful kingdom.
Oh yeah, there you go. King. Literally answers my question.
Now,
oh no!
Embodied the darkness that had drowned the world in Bramble.
Come on. There you go. It's a cool image in the back. We're good, we're chilling, we're good. This is easy. Easy! Don't they know who I am? I'm the guy that dies a lot in these games. See? Apparently I just fucked that up for some reason. Okay, try again. Round two. Take two. Help me, dude! He's like, nah, he's got this. I don't need to help him. He'd be correct. That's very kind of you. Ooh, protective. It's like, not my friend, bitch. He's gonna suck when I go back to my world.
Lamus would always look after his only friend.
Lamus. Thank you, Lamus. You aren't so lame. Boom, 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 boom.
Olle felt a weird kind of chill as he saw the warnings for desperate mothers carrying their infants.
Oh.
They pleaded with them not to carry out the unspeakable acts they had set their minds to.
Oh, they were throwing their children to him. Oh, that's some ancient Egyptian shit. Or Mayans, even. Easy. Okay, so maybe... Oh! So I'm not that easy, apparently. Well, I'm supposed to go this way. Didn't even notice that the first time. Okay! What's gonna immediately kill... Oh, I just drowned? That's weird, because we definitely saw him swim earlier. I can make it! I tried to go up, but it wasn't letting me, like, go up further. Yeah, go up. There we go. Oh, maybe it's just a weird angle of the camera. Got this. Push, kid, push! I don't feel like there's something below me. What a shame if that didn't work. What's over here, though? There's gotta be a statue or something, right? Or just... Okay, I guess it's just a way to get back down. I think I could've just fell over there, though. What? Come on, Lamus. Oh, not Lamus. You're Olle. You got this. Grab it! Easy peasy. Now I'm hidden. Oh, great! I don't know if I should go forward. That's horrifying. Yep. Is that a person? Oh no, it's gonna be Nacken again or whatever. What's going on here? Is it just something I can look at? So I have to keep pressing L2, R2. Oh. This kid's got it so bad right now. All this to find his sister. Well, I assume that's what he's doing at this point. Where would she have gone, though, now that we've... I don't understand what's happening with this water. Or maybe he can't swim, to be fair. We haven't really seen him swim. He just fell in the thing. Down the waterfall or whatever. Get back, foul beasts! I'm sure this is safe. Oh wow, it's cool. God, amazing imagery in this game. Oh, ho, ho. I gotta be quick on this one. I know I think I have to go right or left, but I'm checking this direction first. Music's cool. It's like a baby crying in the distance. What's moving in the water? You know, the Resident Evil in me wants to destroy the boxes to get the ammo. I think I grabbed the wrong side of it. Can I not just come over here and take care of these guys? Yeah, I think I should grab the left side because he only hops backwards. He doesn't hop sideways. Ah, damn it! Come on, come on. Unless I'm fucking it up. Absolutely possible. I can't see the angle. Grab it! Okay, so he can only go this way. See what I mean? He only bounce pops back, so there must be a way for me to grab the left. The other side. There we go. The boat! No, the boat! Run! Run, kid! Why is it so quiet now? I guess that's that all of that just to help me get across this. There it is. What is that word? Karhaken? I feel like I'm summoning something. Karhaken figure? Just seeing what my options are before I... That's not a safe symbol. That makes me very uncomfortable. Oh, it's like a witch, isn't it? Admixture. I'm not sure what I'm doing. There's probably like a... Oh, duck! And I kept it. Okay, so I think I have those three. Is that what it's implying? Oh, God, that actually scared me. He knew what he was doing. Oh wait, does it... Is it telling me on that thing? Okay, where do I find this? What do these things look like? Got a key. So this is a triangle. Or a diamond, I should say. Anything I missed over here? Square. Circle. I need a circle and a cross. Okay. The cross was over here, if I remember correctly. Yeah, those two. That's simple enough. I'll have to do it again. So a diamond, that was over here, and then the three. The three is right there. The diamond's here. Yep, and then the three is this one. Is there a third one? Nope, witchcraft. It's an achievement. Looks like a thing I can turn. Oh, cool.
If you find yourself in pain and sorrow, cry no more, they will be gone tomorrow. Listen to the voices of the deep, and join the wolves that circle round the sheep.
Beelzebub. Asmonius. Oops, I didn't mean to do that.
Listen to the voices of the... A temporary sacrifice you make in order for your powers to awake. Trust in the transcendent and surrender to be received into the arms of splendor.
I feel like there's a jump scare immediately. No? Okay. Feels like Jump Scare City. I didn't actually expect the horror element. Kinda like it though. This is a fun game. It's really good. Like, the puzzles aren't too complex, and I'm okay with that. But really, it's just like walking around and with a story, and I like that. Trying to figure out what it's saying or what's happening. And... oh, great. Probably not okay to see that. Oh shit, she's gone. She's gone. She's gone. Never mind. Gotta save the baby. Oh, cool. That's cool with me. That's cool. Yeah, lock me in here. Lock me in the witch's hut. Oh. Book. I have book. I has book. Ah. I has book. You? What am I grabbing here? Oh. Right. A book. So she trips when she comes back in. Oh, I didn't even... Nope. Is that all book? No more book? Oh. I didn't get this one. Gotta look carefully here. Is there nothing to interact with here? No? Really? Interesting. Usually there's something to interact with. Maybe I'm just... it's just a... looking at a table. There we go.
The witch was ahead of him. Olle knew he had to hurry before she could complete the ritual. If he did not catch up with the woman, the swamp would swallow another child. But he did not know that someone else wanted to hold him back. A midwife who wanted more dark souls to take care of.
Dark souls? You've piqued my interest. I didn't know witches were part of Norse mythology. Oh, okay. I can kind of see the path. I don't know if that's instant death though. I don't think so. Oh, I didn't see that one though. I thought I could just walk on that. It looks kind of like dirt. That's why I'm confused, because it doesn't actually look like it's flooded. It looks like the ground's just like right there. Yeah, it's very hard to see it. Oh, I didn't know which way it was. It must be up. No, I legit can't see it. I just feel like I'm just testing which direction to go. Oh, what if I did not mean to walk forward. Oh my god, I feel like I've died more than anybody else playing this game. That's probably not true, but still. Okay, so it was literally the last direction I try. That time I saw it. See, I don't like that. I don't like that there's like a hint of something underneath. Oh, hate that. Holden! Okay, this is hard to control. A little difficult to, tricky to control here. I don't know if it was smart to put her underwater and free her. Oh, that's terrifying. Three hit kill type of thing. Get out of here. Karhaken. I wonder if that means, witch in Norse or something. Well, I've gotten this down. Come on. I ain't afraid of no vines. Stop, woman. Oh, no. She's blocked me my path with geometry. I see your triangle and I meet you square. And now I play the blue eyes white dragon. No. Oh, I'm just gonna go this way because it is apparent that this is probably the way I have to go anyway. Oh, now I'm being absorbed by a boat. I literally became one with a boat. Speed run. Oh, wait till it settles. What the fuck? Do I not get on? Okay, let's go over here. Let's go run over here real quick. Maybe I just free it and then come back. Not really sure. I thought I was supposed to jump on it. Speedrun! Oh, I am supposed to come back. There's a ladder there. What? No. Okay. Okay, don't fuck this up. I thought I had to press X to climb. I thought she was just in the building. Is there something wrong with the lake? Why didn't the bramble come here? Is that the witch? I thought I took care of it. I literally got an achievement for it. No way I'm making this. Okay, maybe I'm. You got this! Foul beasts! What are these? Spirits of children or something? Oh no. Now it's the Conjuring. It didn't take him that long. You can cut her down. That's not great imagery. That plays like a horror movie. Can we save the baby still? No! Oh, it's so fucking dark. I'm not. I can't. Like, I can't put this shit on YouTube. I'm gonna have to put a warning. It's in Valhalla.
Ulla had been too late. At least he could give the child a proper burial.
Could I have done anything differently?
It would not become another Dark Soul.
Oh, poor Olette. If I press R1, his, like, he just slightly speeds up. Quick draw.
There was a light in the darkness.
Good light, bad light?
Guilt and sorrow weighed him down. But the warm glow felt comforting. Follow the light, Tuva had said. And he trusted her.
Well, I mean, it's... If it didn't immediately try to kill me, I assume it's trustworthy-ish. What?
The Lichtgüber was older than the mountain.
Lichtgüber.
Almost as old as the world itself. He was the keeper of secrets. The gatherer of stories.
Wow, this is cool. I'm in the Matrix. Guns. Lots of guns. Whoa. Hi.
Long ago. There was a peaceful kingdom that lacked an heir to the throne. King Nils and his queen Magdalena had waited for a long time, and at last she was expecting a child. She gave birth to the longed-for son, and they named him Ulrik.
Ulrik.
Suddenly, doctors crowded around the queen's bed.
Ulrik.
Magdalena succumbed to the labors of childbirth. The love of his life was gone. Weighed down by sorrow, King Nils approached his autumn. Meanwhile, Ulrik grew into a young boy full of life. The prince was the only thing that kept the darkness at bay in his heart.
Little gnomes.
One day, Prince Ulrik fell ill. The doctors tried everything, but he grew weaker and weaker. They told King Nils about a mythical flower that witches were rumored to use to heal any illness.
That's literally the bramble on that book that the monk is holding. The flower.
King Nils searched the whole kingdom for the flower to no avail, and his campaign soon became a gruesome witch hunt.
Man.
His path was lined with the witches he had slain, but the flower was nowhere to be found.
Oh. I like this picture. Where'd the guy go? Man, this story is like dark.
Ulle wished he could stay in the warm light of the library. But he knew that he needed to reach the mountain and find Lillemor.
Thank you. See you later.
Suddenly, he heard a familiar voice. Follow me, little Lillemor. Brother. I will protect you.
He's got to be dreaming, right? That's where I'm wondering this, if this is going. Where this is going is, I kind of feel like I'm playing one of those books you can buy, leather-bound books you can buy at Barnes and Noble. Does that make sense? Like those leather-bound books that have just like a compilation of stories. Like this one is a compilation of Norse fables. Yeah, that's obvious. It's a bad guy. Maybe? Okay. That's really cool art. Forest nymph. I don't stand a chance here. Whoa, insta death. Can't fucking aim to save my life. Oh, I see. Whoa! This is cool. Oh, I just ran into that bitch. Like it. Picasso. Oh, no, no. Oh, I thought it was by the tree. That's not fair. I had that. Yggdrasil. Yggdrasil. All. So now I can attack you? Now what? Now what, girl? I got a little shiny rock. You You get him, Ole. Throw that shiny rock at her. Oh, hell yeah, dude. Well, I could turn into a sword. Ole about to go off. See what you got now. Nothing. Fucking knew it. Ooh, that's a cool laugh. Get away from it. What the fuck? Did she just curve a bullet? I don't like this one. Okay, there's another one. Fuck. I think it's back the other way, though. I think I just couldn't see it because of my angle, the angle where I'm at. Where is it? Ha! I'm coming, girl. Here I come, my heavy ass, golden lit up sword. His scream. You gonna run away? Whoa. That's so cool. Wallpaper worthy. What do I do there? Because I can't do anything about that. Oh, can I jump over it maybe? Okay, get ready. Oh, I thought I fucked it up. One more, girl, what you got? Oops. Get down. I'll sword you in the back again. It's time. You giving up, forest nymph? It's time. Your end has come. Say hello to Olden! I feel terrible. I actually don't want to do it. I don't want to do it. Oh, I didn't know! I thought I could, like, maybe not kill her. Like, I actually felt bad now. I was like, this is kind of brutal, dude. What if I don't stab her the first time? Like, stab her here, but don't stab her again. I'm just testing the theory. She might kill me again, but still. Oh, damn it. I didn't think I don't have a choice. Damn. I was kind of just hoping that I could. Now I feel bad. Fine. I also don't want this little kid to kill a amazing mythical creature. Jesus Christ. Game is way gorier than I thought it was gonna be. She's dead. She's gone. Skugsrat. I don't know how to say that. Skugsrat. Reminds me of that thing in Moana. Yes, I'm referencing Disney. Damn, I kind of wish that the game had that opportunity for you not to kill her. I think that would add an extra layer to this gameplay, you know?
What have you done? Tuva's voice called out to him.
You know what I mean? Like, it'd be kind of cool if this game had that one extra layer that, like, the player isn't forced to do these actions. But then again, I don't know. She was trying to kill me. Yeah, it was definitely like a forest nymph or something. Of some kind. I wonder if this is a result of killing her. Please don't be copyrighted. Smoke. Dear father. Oh, there's somebody walking back there. Looked like a something with a Grim Reaper scythe. Or just a scythe in general, I guess. It may not, doesn't have to be a Grim Reaper scythe. This is brutal. Oh, is this the witch hunt? I think it might be. The one that was in the book, the mentioned the guy went on a witch hunt to try and save his son. I wonder if that's what these are, is the people he thought may have been witches. That's really cool imagery. I mean, it's dark imagery, but it's cool. A fucking metal-ass album cover. Neil Schott. Oh! Did the light leave me? I can't attack it. Yeah, this is absolutely the witch trial. Oh, there you are. Yeah, Skulg Sereit or something. Oh, Christ. Oh, it's actually making me use different fingers for this. That's weird. Yeah, see? It won't... I can't attack with it. It's just a... Now it's just a lit up rock. Oh, wow! Oh, I should have stealthed. These zombie ass motherfuckers. Do I not go this way? I'm dead now. It looks like they have horns. Like, I think it's probably the bramble, but... Okay. I'm confused. I'm confused. It won't let me stealth. Yeah, I can't do anything there. Am I missing something? Should I be able to? Oh, I see. So the birds give me away, and then I can come back. I think now I just run. Oh, shit. That didn't work. Maybe I can still do that? Get back to your meal. I didn't expect a puzzle in the zombie section. Get up there! I have to avoid the birds. I think I go through the grass on the left first. I'm gonna have to go all the way to the other side. Without alerting the birds. Oh shit. Come and get me. I'm fine with this. I do not like the eating sounds. Land is cursed by the Bramble, which is, so basically the king is the backstory of this game. So the reason this land is so cursed is related to probably what the king did. What the fuck do I do here? Nothing? I do nothing, apparently. Oh, look at the... In the background, the chick standing there. I say chick, but... I assume it's a witch. Oh, it's another witch's store. So that's the plot here, is the king fucked this place up, and then the Bramble started attacking. So we got a cross, triangle, three dots. Figures. What's weird is that even though this is Norse, they still have pentagrams. So I guess it's not strictly a Christian thing. What? Was that a hexagon cross or something? I hope that doesn't have to be in the right, like, arrangement. So this one? Hexagon, a cross, smaller cross, and now it needs to be maybe the bigger cross? I feel like this is wrong. No, I think that's right. Yeah, big cross, hexagon, small cross. Hold on, let me see it again. Square, triangle, a diamond, and then those three dots. A diamond. A square. A triangle. Nope, three dots. What is this thing floating? Oh, that was the three dots. What am I doing? Is this thing floating? This is a graphic glitch. Three dots, upside down triangle, diamond, and square. Yeah, this is right. I believe. My man has killed a forest nymph, frozen a troll, and is now practicing witchcraft. Oh, I don't like this angle. This makes me think it's a, oh. Makes me think somebody's watching me. Seeing if there's something else I can interact with here. There's a key, which I'm guessing the key just goes to that door. The candle seems pretty fucking obvious, so that's why I don't know if there's like a candle I was supposed to find. Does the door be open? Okay. The angle is weird here. Okay. Oh. What is this? A void or water? Man, they're really good at the camera angles, though, huh? Well, whoops. What's my end goal here by lifting this? That's the one thing I wish this game did a little bit differently, was my actual ability to see where I'm going. Because I can lift this, but what would be the point of doing so? Maybe I can go down? No? Okay. Am I trying to reach something up top? Oh, really? I'm really just like, it's... Yes, it's user error. It's absolutely my actions causing this, but I can't gauge the distance of things. Like, the my ability to perceive the items, if they're close to me or far away. Depth perception. That's the word I'm looking for. This man is dead. I think Ola needs to seek forgiveness. I wonder if the... So was the Forest Nymph actually trying to kill me? Yes, they were trying to kill me, but... I wonder if it's, like, trying to kill me on purpose, or if they were seeking me out... Like, were they hunting me, or were they seeking me out related to... me being in their territory, or something like that. Man, this shit's dark, dude. Yeah, it's making me do it again. That's really cool, making me actually use like the fingers as it comes loose. Man. Dead bodies everywhere. Where's the candle again? Must be a sign of something. Safe area, maybe, or... Oh, cool. Maybe we'll find out.
Dear diary, I am so in love with him. I cannot even describe it. It feels like he loves me too. Our village still tries to heal its wounds from the dark days. But at least me and my love survived and have each other. After the horrible witch hunt, we thought we were safe. We thought we would have peace. But then the plague came to our village. Feels like the plague is some kind of punishment for our sins. Maybe we deserve this. People say they have seen an old woman with a rake at night. Every house she passes, people inside get sick. I hope she does not come to my house. Every morning, someone new has fallen ill, and shortly thereafter they die. We do not even dare to give them a proper funeral. It is horrible. The dead are rising from their graves, and they eat the ones left alive. I have locked myself in the house. I got separated from my love. I wish I could be with him. I hope I can meet him in the next life. I'm out of food, and the dead are right outside my door. I miss him so much.
Wow. That's her that heard that. Man. This game is way darker than I thought it would be. I thought it was going to be kind of like a lighthearted kind of journey thing, but not journey like the game, but where am I supposed to be going here? I just go back out? Normally you don't go backwards, that's why I'm a little confused. Oh, I see. I was supposed to go this way in the first place. Oh, get back out there! Get back out there! Damn! Great, now they're gonna eat me. I did not expect that shit. That scared me, so I was immediately... made me jump scare ass motherfucker. She did say the dead were right outside her door, so I gotta just go for it. You got this, it's just the table. Why? Oh, I was like, why is it moving like that? Oh, here we go again. Oh, fucking great. Great, hate it, thank you. I've played Last of Us, this is simple or something. Okay, so not supposed to fall in there. That's just the dude below me. Let's do it better this time. Or we die immediately again. Ah, son of a bitch! I'm not doing that on purpose again. This is just the depth perception thing for me. It's hard to tell, like, where things are in relation. Feels very Last of Us-y to me, this section. So they're infected with some sort of what they're referring to as a parasite, but I think it's the Bramble. The only reason I say it's the Bramble is because it's, the witches on the way in here. But also they're covered in, like, these spines. Okay, let's pay attention to my foot and feet. Don't do it again. Ah, son of a fucking... I'm trying not to get too close to him. God, this is getting irritating. Sure, it's more irritating for y'all, but I'm irritated. Again, it's just my depth. I'm probably gonna do this 12 more times. Oh, wait a minute. Should I not even be going over there? I don't know. Jump scare? That's what I was hoping to do, is I could interact with it here. More in here now. But of course. You see nothing. This feels like a segment that I should be running. Wait, I'm going back in here? Isn't this where I just was? Somebody behind me was moving. I saw it coming. I can't run anymore, so I imagine I'm fine. To the church! Oh, well, I mean, I guess in the Vikings and stuff, they had Christianity. Love the music, though. It's really good. Yeah, I see one over here. Is there any more, or can I reach it from here? Climb up the thing, please. Please? Please? You were just on it. Ah. God. Files wills forgive. Oh, the one candle. Whoa. Oh, it's her. Tuva. another one somewhere. Just cannot. My fellow Christians, today we're here to talk about the heathens known as the Vikings. That should be tall enough. You should be good. No? I'm missing another one. I just don't know where the fuck it went. Where it is. I can't go into the pews, so... There's only so many places it could be. It must be on this side, and I just didn't see it or something. But I can't interact with anything, that's why I was... Interesting. I feel like I'm an idiot. What am I missing? Am I just able to do it? Am I just sucking at it? Oh, I am Dave, okay. Yeah, I was just sucking at it then. Back into the demons. I actually kind of feel like we're out of it now. Oh, look at the big, like, candle. Wait, why are these ones dead? Shit. I can't get out of here in time. I can't get out of here. Get out. Oh, I'm so dead. Come on, kid, you got this. Oh, they're not gonna survive this bridge. Oh, this is cool! Just in the nick of time! I got my rock. Why don't you get Charlie Brown? I got a rock. I'm glad these are obvious. Like, I thought they would be hard to find. So I found the pesta, is what they call it, okay? Pestilence, maybe? Maybe that's where we get the word. Oh, this is nothing, kid. The amount of shit you've been climbing... It's interesting that there's a little, like... I guess that's an eclipse? Oh, yep, it is! I thought it was like a water droplet on the screen. We're good, follow the light. Cool, if there's like a... big ass creature like that comes out of the shadows like a fucking Cthulhu monster. Don't look directly at it. It's like a lighthouse. And we saved the Fey world. This is Jacob's ladder. Is that the rake? The lady with the rake or whatever? Did we defeat the evil? Apparently we took shrooms. Well, we can't walk on water, so... Okay. Cool. Now we're Kratos. Yeah, everything's an analogy to me. Kratos! Boulder. Row! 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 Raven's flight! Oh man, that's Grim Reaper-like. Am I dead? Was it that easy? What the fuck is this? I am a little bit confused here. Oh, I think I'm just supposed to dodge that. Okay, I'm fucking this up. Come on out. I'm coming up. Nobody's stopping me from getting to my own body. This is a really cool fight, though. Like pestilence of some kind or something. So menacing. It's like Charon, like a guy from the underworld or whatever. Two coins on the eyes. Round two. What? My man has fought every type of evil god. Oh, they're bigger. All didn't save me. Can I fit between these two? Yes! Oh, come on, I got that. Man. It's you! I thought I got that one too. Usually she's in front of me, so... Oh, I thought I had that. Damn it! I timed that jump bad. It's weird because you can kind of see the pixels. This one. Gotcha, the first time. Wait, where's my body? There I am. It's like, where the hell's me? Nobody's gonna stop me from getting my sister back! Cool, I got that one right. I don't like that one. The one with the rake is tough. This one. The sword? Oh, that's so wicked. I'm cocking head like a demon. I'm possessed. Alright, one more time, I guess. You ain't gonna win this one. Oh, that one's tricky. One more, I think. That's the easy one, so I'm glad it's out. Pista. I guess I'm done because I got an achievement.
He had overcome the darkness.
Are we gonna fight dragons?
had reached the mountain. He could finally find his sister.
And then go home, hopefully. Take a nap. Oh, it wasn't letting me control it there for a minute. Got it. Thor, Odin's son, has come to Asgard. Oh, I got my powers back. Uh-oh. Oh, that's never a good sign. When things turn monochrome. That's really cool imagery, though. That is so cool. The rivers run red with blood. All the footprints too. It's good details. If the king, I'm wondering if the king earlier is like the mountain king, or if that's somebody else. Wait, isn't this where I started? Interesting. Still got a little bloody foot. It looks like ash almost. Like the mountain's covered in ash.
As he reached the summit, Olaf felt regret. Regret that he could not stop his sister from being taken.
Oh, this is how it was when I escaped. Drowning her child.
He had killed the shapeshifter in the forest.
It's a heart, or is she kept in an apple?
Now the mountain stood before him. And he wished he could ask their forgiveness.
Eerie. Watch him just wake up in his room. Whoa, some Hellraiser shit. Oh, man.
He had reached the end that Tuva had pointed him towards. Now, entering the halls of the mountain, Ulle was ready to find his sister.
Yeah, it's the same guy, right? One with whose son, Ulrik? Okay, I have to interact with it. I can't return, so. There's something to interact with. I imagine it's on the painting. Father. Yeah, watch this be the kid. Honestly, that would not surprise me, as if this. Like, he got sick, and then he's kind of like having this dream of being stuck in these nightmares. I don't think that's where it's going, but it wouldn't shock me. You look a little messed up there, Ulla. Oh, we're in the library again. Mountain King? No, this is the one we saw before, so. Oh no, this is the one we saw before. This is a new one.
Exhausted, bloody, and at his wit's end, King Nils came to a witch's house on the outskirts of his kingdom. He fell to his knees, begging the witch to help cure his son, and she agreed.
Well, she had the flower.
The witch instructed he only use a single petal. Using the whole bloom would only invite death. Ulrich began to recover, but discontent at the royal line had grown in the kingdom, following King Nils' bloody campaign.
Karma.
The next day, King Nils found his son dead, and the last light holding his darkness at bay was snuffed out.
Oh, Christ. They killed him because of the... They killed his son, not the king? Like, come on, man.
Heartbroken, King Nils turned to the bloom which had promised life, and instead saw it as an escape from his suffering.
So he attacked the country.
The witch, having come to visit the king and the prince, looked at the nightmarish scene in despair.
A good witch. Oh, is it her? Is it Tuluba?
On top of King Nils, and shackled him using the same bramble that he let loose upon the kingdom. And to this day, the trolls still feed him as punishment for his evil deed.
Feed him as punishment. This is a weird, like, it really is like the Keymaster realm. You know what's kind of interesting is we have a similar story with Ulla here. Ulla. That kind of looks like him. Clock with no hands, where his son died. I'm curious though. Here's what I'm thinking. I'm thinking it is possible that Ulla is the son. I'm still under that. That's probably not going to turn out that way. That had a 2 on it. So I must be able to find some clock hands here. Okay, well, now we're sitting. Oh, what the fuck? What the actual fuck? What, did we take a bath or something? Now we definitely look like his son. Maybe that's how we trick him. I think we need the other symbol. Yeah, cause that a 2, yeah. I can't interact with it anymore. Oh. 210. What is this? Kind of looks like the thing the butcher used. A knife. With the little pine cones. And then a horse. Then little... I think that's it, man. I think it's possible that... Ula is Ula, whatever, I can't fucking pronounce the name, is the actual sun. Okay, let me make sure I'm not missing anything here. Okay, so I don't know where. So it must be here. It's the only thing I can like interact with, so it must be like hidden. Thought it was in the sword, but that chair has blood on it too. I don't really know. I'm missing something. Because we can't do anything outside of look at this, right? Okay. The sword, the cup. Is that the clue here? So he's holding the sword with his outfit. The sword says 10 on it. This has the little vase thing. And this has the cup. But I can't do anything with the cup? It won't let me interact with anything. Wait a minute. Oh! Six? Oh, 2, 10, 6. So the sword was first, so it has to be 2. So 10 is first. So 10, 2, and 6. Is it not in? So sword, which was 10? Yeah, 10. Let me turn it this way. Yeah, it's 10. Unless it's flipped. That was a 2, and the bottom of that vase was a 5, 6, right? So could it be 6, 2, 10? There we go. Okay, so I was it was left, right to left. Wait, what? Oh, the drawer. The mirror. I think we're gonna trick the king into thinking I'm his son. I don't think Ule is his son. That'd be an interesting twist. I still don't really have an answer on what this light is that I have. Oh, it's this guy again. Whoa! Like a black smith factory or something. There's another troll here. I don't think I'm making it. I guess I don't trust myself to make it. Honestly, that should not kill him. As much as we've seen him jump, you know? It's just so hard to judge the depth. That was lucky. This is fun. Oh, that's cool. They're so innovative with how this works. That was on me. I should have waited. Thank God it starts me here. So I'm not redirecting it here. I'm just kind of letting it happen. That's probably how I should have done it to start. Letting this evil king out?
The gate that was meant to be closed forever now opened.
Well, was that him? Sitting in like a throne of Bramble? But I have to save my sister!
Mountain King, who was meant to be hidden forever, was now revealed.
They tell me he's eating people?
He just had
the trolls are just feeding him people?
Before Lilimur ended up as the giant's dinner.
Yeah, so he's eating him. Not climb the sword? Yeah, there we go. And picks it up while I'm on it. Bramble. Interesting. It's pretty cool. Oh, that's the one that took her, not the one that was chasing me. Do something! No fucking way. What's left? What the hell? Maybe this was like jumping on it or whatever. I am confused. Where the fuck is this thing? I don't know. Let's try this. That didn't work. He looks down at me.
Oh, man! What the fuck? Oh, what the hell? I didn't mean to do that.
Oh, it's cool to see the little carvings on the ground.
What the hell?
I definitely had this and now I'm just constantly dying. I've lost it.
Oh, he got me there.
There's... two... three... I think I got 2 of 1. Seven.
Wow.
Terrible. I am terrible. Doing awful.
Oh, there we go. I think it maybe glitched. Because he didn't react when I did it the first time. Jump. Jump again. I have a feeling this music is copyright. Oh my god! I didn't think that would kill me. Yeah, that one I ducked instead of ran, so that one was my fault, for sure.
Thank you. Luckily, it tells me where they're falling. Like, I just noticed their shadows.
Oh! That's not good!
The music. Oh, yep. 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 Definitely dead on that one. Oh! I am a child that has been sliced in half, apparently. And back. Just the two. It's the last one, man. Ugh. Now I'm irritated with myself. I'm getting tired. I thought I cleared that one. And back. See, I thought I cleared that. Maybe I need to jump? Cause he's not outrunning it. Okay. Jump. Jump. Yeah, keep doing the sword. That one's easy. Sword, thank you. Gotcha, bitch.
The bramble weakened. The Mountain King saw clearly for the first time in centuries.
He saw me dressed up like his son.
Reminded him of his beloved son. He would not lose him again. This time, King Nils would overcome the darkness.
He would not... he would not lose him again, immediately shoves him off. Oh my god, am I fighting Melania? Of the Mountain King!
The source of the curse blossomed. King Nils tore the bramble rooted in his back and brought it all to an end. The only way to get to Lilimur was now up and in.
Pretty cool. Bum, 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 bum. Do you feel that, or eat me? So cool. You got this. In my experience, that is a high fall for this little guy. I was bleeding. Oh, don't tell me he saved her but died in the process. This isn't a Greek tragedy. Tuve, we need you. Yeah, I knew it.
Tuva had
Tuva,
one last gift to give to Ole.
His life. What about the giant wound in the back of his head? Did that disappear too? Do I get the finish here now?
The mountain came dead. His prison started to crumble.
Oh, it's my friend!
Always look after his friend.
It was all a dream.
A nightmare woke her up.
That was her dream?
Frightened by her memories. She searched for her brother's comfort.
What the fuck?
But he was nowhere to be found.
Oh, it changed. Like a troll comforting somebody, it looks like. Oh, all the ones I call. Oh, I'm missing three, I guess? Ole. Lilimor. Can I play with the matches? No? Do get to play as a sister.
However, the darkness outside did not scare her.
Yeah, just being alone without her brother. Don't tell me they're caught in a perpetual loop of saving each other. Oh yeah, he's there. He is. Okay.
Because she knew she had her brother.
Applause. Standing ovation. My goodness, that's a good game. I knew it was short. I was like, I can finish this in, like, mostly one playthrough. If I didn't have prior obligations, it would have been one playthrough, but one stream. Really good stuff, man. Amazing. I bet the music is too loud, though. If you can hear this, thank you so much for watching. It's got amazing artwork. This is absolutely going to be a... Maybe not a Game of Year for me, but like probably at the Game Awards kind of game. Music's amazing. The aesthetics was amazing. Just a really good game, man. Just a well-rounded, good game, told a compelling story. And there's not really too much else to say about it. I mean, I have a lot of, I was wondering, a couple of theories that I had at the game didn't actually come to fruition, like the Ole, I was thinking he was going to be a, I thought he would be actually turn out to be in like a coma, or that it was all a dream, and I guess it's kind of open to interpretation. And if it was the music was so loud, you'd probably be able to hear what I'm saying. Really cool stuff. Very good game. Like I said, I don't know, since I've not really played many of these outside of Limbo, so I'm curious how much replayability this does or doesn't have. Like I said, kind of earlier, I think the game could have made some things like a choice, like killing, save, being able to save the baby. Maybe it was like you could do something to save the baby, or, you know, do kind of different tasks in order to have a different kind of outcome. But we can't select the different chapters, so that's fun. No bonus features or anything. It's just a good, well-rounded game, man. I mean, it's a good story. I mean, it's, don't really have much else to say, guys. I do have to wake up tomorrow. I've got my new job starting tomorrow. Luckily, I don't have to be in too early, because it's just kind of onboarding stuff. But thank you all so much for checking out the channel. If you enjoyed, you kind of know what to do. YouTube, General Metalhead, for a backlog of all my streams. And Buttermilk Boulevard Podcast, if you enjoy music stuff, that's the podcast to check out. Anyway, guys, you take care of yourselves out there, and until next time, peace out, rock on.